honest as the day is long.
Value for each nickel, dime, and quarter.
Honest as the day is long.
But every day the days are getting shorter.
Sweet old Mrs. Weiss would never pay full price for anything that I would care to show her. So when I see her walking in, I commit a tiny sin. I raise the price so I can make it lower.
How your mother loves to buffalo her.
You two enjoy your fun and games. Your mother has a gift. She can sell anything to anybody. She can even sell ice to Arabs.
You mean to Eskimos?
No, I mean to Arabs. To the Eskimos, she would sell oil.
What do they need with ice? They're Eskimos.
It's an expression, Ma.
It's bad business.
We're honest as the day is long. Our moral view is never vague or blurry.
Honest as the day is long.
But let's face it, sometimes you're in a hurry.
Don't let the merchandise gather dust.
Don't let it sit on the shelves.
In this world, you do what you must.
These things don't sell themselves.
By the vault, I don't sound like that.
Of course she doesn't.
Sure you do, Ma.
Your mother is an honest person.
We know.
If she wasn't Jewish, she would be a saint.
Still we're honest as the day is long. We're loyal merchants to the working classes. Honest as the day is long.
Honest as the day is.
Honest as the day is long.
But it's awfully strange how quickly our day passes.